Members of the Yoruba sociocultural group Afenifere have called on the government to reform Nigeria's system of governance. The call was made today by the group at a press briefing to address the untimely death of Olufunke Olakunri. The demand is coming a day after governors in southwest Nigeria agreed to restructure the region's architectural system.
We cannot continue to live under these conditions. The blood of our people will no longer be used to water the tree of a dysfunctional unitary order. We demand immediate timeline for a return to a federalist Nigeria so that we can have autonomy to run our internal affairs, and failure to do so will constrain our capacity to continue to restrain our people from embracing self-determination. We task the government to find the real killers of Funke Olakunri and not the innocent people that the communities around there, where she was killed, have been alleged being randomly arrested, and put an end to the genocide in our zone and across the country.